Father Mpaka denied this allegation. Why warning imposters? Spiritual Director, Adoration Ministry, Enugu, Nigeria. Amen. Reverend Father Ejike Kaminus Ebenezer Mbaka has, through one of the ministry official social media platform, debunked the current news flooding on social media that the former governor of Abia State, Senator Oji Uzokalu, will be the next Nigerian president. The Catholic priest had released many prophecies which came true, including the recent prophecy about Buhari's becoming Nigerian president for the first and second term. He also prophesied about the current Imo State governor, Senator Hope Uzodinma, winning a gubernatorial election court case against the former governor, Emeka Ihedioha. The priest who spoke through the Adoration Ministry Facebook page says that the enemy had tried using his name again to achieve their evil purpose. He said he had never in any circumstances released any prophecy about the former Abia State governor becoming Nigerian president. In a statement, he said, "The enemy has done this. The fake news making a headline that Rambaka has declared Oji Uzokalu the next Nigerian president is a handwork of the enemies." Reverend Father Ejike Mbaka brings to the knowledge of the general public that he has never at any time placed a circumstance declared that Oji Uzokalu will be the next Nigerian president. This report is malicious, a handwork of mischief makers and wicked individuals who are on demonic and satanic assignments to damage his reputation. Therefore, Reverend Father Ejike Mbaka is cautioning those spreading the fake news in his name against attracting the wrath of God upon themselves and their families. Thank you for listening to this news. My viewers, everyone knows Reverend Father Mbaka when he makes a prophecy. And when he makes a prophecy, he stands by that word. It doesn't beat around the bush. He always stands by his word. But this time around, you can see that it came out to say it out. He came out to defend himself, to speak out, to make the world know that truly he never said such a thing. Father Mbaka is a man of God that always stands by his word when he says it. He cannot be denying what he never said. He cannot be denying what he said. If he has said it, he will stand by it. If you remember when he prophesied concerning Hope Uzodinma becoming the next governor, there was a lot of agitations. The agitations were very strong. Even people's comments and argument concerning that prophecy was so strong, but yet he stood on his ground and he kept prophesying it. The more he gets people's comments, the more he put up the prophecy to make people know that yes, he is the one that said it, and that is what the Lord God have said he should say, and of which it came to pass. But this time around, he came out bluntly to speak out, to voice out, to make the world know that he never said so. And it can be possible. You know, people sometimes intentionally say something concerning men of God to tarnish their reputation and their image. You understand? That is it. People do come out to say, I've heard so much about it, about this word that Uzodinma is going to be, that Oji Uzokalu is going to be the next Nigerian president. But then, I don't think that Reverend Father Mbaka is the one that prophesied that. You understand? So people just want it to look real. That is why they decide to make use of the name of the prophet, because they know that by using the name of the prophet, it will make it sound real, and it will start pushing out the name of Oji Uzokalu out, and parties will be urging to give him the presidential ticket. You understand? So that is that, my viewers. So I want to tell us this, to please let us not be moved by what people say. Instead, let us stand by our words. Let us be strong in what we say. You understand now? And let us be careful with the way we handle or say things about men of God, in order not to attract the wrath of God. Because criticizing men of God can bring a grievous punishment on us. You understand? So let us not criticize or frame or blackmail men of God, because they are God's representatives. You understand? Right? If Oji Uzokalu is going to be the next Nigerian president, it's left to God to decide. All right? So, my viewers, please, your comments concerning this issue of great importance. Don't hesitate to leave them behind. Click on the subscription button as well as bell button to get updated whenever we upload any new videos. Thank you.